guys. Welcome back to another episode of Banana Bros.
Banana Bros!
Today we're going to be cooking with comedian.
Me, Katie K, here to cook with these guys. Oh no, because I don't know how to cook. Okay, today we're going to make a dairy-free, could it be considered healthy version of monkey bread? We'll find out. I think there's a lot of sugar.
A lot,
yeah. But we're having it as a breakfast food, so what's going to happen?
It's going to be very cinnamon.
Okay, we're making them with Annie's cinnamon rolls, which is like our own version, so they're going to be extra cinnamony. I've lived my whole life and never had monkey bread, you guys.
What?
Have you made this before? Here we go. Step one, attempt to open the package.
How do I do that?
Good question. Peel off this label. Peel off the white label. Okay, go ahead.
I knew I was like...
Good job.
Why is it so hard?
And then I think...
I'm not sure.
It's okay. So then hit it on this corner. Ready? We preheated the oven to 350 degrees.
Which is okay.
Good. Step two.
Hey, I didn't even open this. It's just hot.
Well, you were advanced and got it first before any of us. Good job. Let's spray these. Have you guys used this before?
Yeah, but I think I might.
Do you want to do this one and the brass can do this one? Very light. Oh, okay. One sec. What I always do, this is a KDK trick.
You just throw the whole bag?
No, I'll hold this for you, and that way if you miss, it'll just go and we'll have a little extra sugar.
Wow.
Good job. All right. Oh! We're gonna have extra sugar, it's perfect. Okay, 2 teaspoons of cinnamon. The holes are everywhere. Doing a good job. Okay, we have baby whisks. I don't know really what you would use these for any other time. Mix our 2 dry ingredients together. It's in the air now. We're back, and we're gonna chunk out the dough.
I got it.
That's not a verb that you use often, but we are going to chunk it out.
I got it.
You got it?
I did it.
So I think...
I got some of mine, I didn't.
No, not the whole thing. Ready? So you're gonna take little pieces and pull them off.
Come on, I didn't get the whole thing.
I didn't either, it's okay. Just start with part of it.
Totally dang.
What do we think? Chunks this big?
Yeah. Like chunks?
Okay.
This big.
No.
Sit with our hands.
Okay, so wait, here's the rule. Try to do it gently so you don't make it all into one big clump. You know what I mean? So kind of fold it gently in so you get the cinnamon around like this, but that it doesn't become one giant roll, okay?
No, I just...
This is not perfect.
It's not supposed to be.
It's not supposed to look like this?
I mean, it is, but it's not supposed to have that much loose sugar.
It's not one pound.
I know.
We're gonna plop these in. What do you think?
This is so funny.
We're the plopping motion. Can you hold this one up so the camera can see while I do it? The expert ploppage.
I thought you said you don't know how to cook.
We're all learning together. Grab this one and let's. Don't grab that one just yet, okay? Because we're just going to poke this with a... Yes, you can close that first. So grab one of these toothpicks and stick it right in the middle and pull it right back out. gorgeous. They look good to me.
They look good to me.
Let's eat them. Okay. Wait.
Time to eat my breakfast.
We need the frosting. Oh, and we're going. We're off to the races. Brady, split yours between that one and this one, okay? Monkey bread a la Katie K and the Banana Bros.
Banana Bros.
What should they do, you guys, for
make
the channel?
Monkey bread.
Make no, monkey
subscribe.
Bread. Subscribe. Good job. Now let's eat it. Bye.